rolling?
We're rolling.
Kick it, dog. Got stuck here back in 61 when the children were still so young. Them honky tonks were so damn fun. You should have seen me dancing. And all the booze and all the bins of dream taught my babies how to cry themselves to sleep. Parties would last for weeks with those not so good timing men. And I'd get mouthy and they'd get rough. Hell, most of them, they weren't that tough. I guess I couldn't get enough of the devil in this town. But if I am away, just kept on driving so far away. But now I'm here dying, and I'm crying for this one last thing. Don't bury me in Bakersfield. I know what I eternity in Bakersfield. Wouldn't wish that on anyone. Do not bury me in Bakersfield. I guess things, they weren't always bad. Had them good times with that guitar man. He was gentle, never laid a hand. And we shut down every bar. He could play that gypsy jazz. That big old man, he could make me dance. He gave this town every thing he had, but it just weren't enough. So he moved me to the ocean blue. Said, Mama, now it's just me and you. He died there in 82. And here I am again. But if I had no way, just kept on driving so far away. Now I'm here dying, and I'm crying for this one last thing. Don't bury me in Bakersfield. I know what I have done, but eternity in Bakersfield, wouldn't wish that on anyone. Don't you dare bury me in Bakersfield. I know what I have done, but eternity in Bakersfield. now bury me in Bakersfield.
You told a pretty good story about that one last night. You
want
to tell that?
Oh, yeah. So I got a song called Big Jim's Guitar, and it's about me being a little kid remembering my grandma. She was on the Gallagher side of my family, crazy, crazy side of my family. And she used to run with this big boy named Jim Bauer, and he played some serious, like, Django-style gypsy jazz and down in Bakersfield, and he was a lead man for some pretty neat folks, but just never hit, really, you know. But I always remember, like, how much fun I had with them, even though not even knowing that my grandma's life was pure chaos, you know. And, So I always think about it, and so I wrote this song from her point of view and from my dad and my uncles, and like they had an interesting childhood in Bakersfield. And so I wrote that, and my grandma's name was Marge. She wanted us to call her Grandma Sam, so we called her Grandma Sam, and so it's called Sam's Lament, and it's called Bakersfield. Sam's Lament. It's like Big Jim's Guitar number 2. And,
love it.
Yeah, so.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.